just enjoying the sunset where I'm not getting any sunlight. Anyway, we're gonna continue on and under Junon. Okay, so I need to check a few things out before I continue. There's community notice board. There's Isabel. Okay, I talked to Chadley already. I pretty much explored almost everything except for Isabel. I'm gonna go check it out. Could talk to a few more people. See what Tifa's up to.
Elevators are only way up, but Rhonda won't thank us if we storm her. She wasn't kidding when she said it was well guarded. Got any other ideas? Word around town is Shinra's holding some kind of big event up top. Wonder what.
Okay, I think that. I think we talked to everyone. Okay. I'm gonna go play some card game. See if I could take on... What's her name? Isabel. Oh wait, she's this way. It's a cowgirl.
It's time I set sail. The sea calls to me. Huh? You're not looking to throw down, are ya? Sorry, but... I was just about to leave port. Oh. Named Isabel, by the way. Was looking for a challenge, but failed miserably. Since this place was a total bust, I figured I ought to try my luck elsewhere. Although, maybe you can put up a decent fight. What do you say? One round of QB before I set sail?
Sure. Defeat players? 3 out of 6. Okay, let's make a new deck. So there's some new ones. There's like this one here. And then there's this guy here. But he... Okay, I'll put that there. Same thing with that one. Okay, and then I'm gonna add my favorites. This guy. Add one of this, one of this. One of these guys, these. There's a Cactar. Sure, why not? A fat Chocobo. And there's Phoenix. There's a Screamer. Gonna add a few more twos here. There's Chocobo and Mog. Which one? 4, 5. Out of 5. One, two more. I added a Cactar already. Did I add a Mandrake? Or whatever that is? Okay, let's go with this. Okay, let's start with this one here. I forgot to see what the prize was. It said Revengers or something. Mulligan. No, this is fine. Oh crap. Okay, Oh no. Okay, okay, maybe I shouldn't have taken that one out. I lost the board. Thought I went on a pretty good offense there. No way. Try again. Okay, I'm gonna take out a mandrake here. Let's see. Get rid of one of those guys. Oh, continue deck building. Riot Trooper. Well, I guess I'll try out one fat chocobo. I don't have enough threes in there, so. What is it? Reward is a Shiva card. Played. Okay. Yes. Okay, which one do I want to mulligan? These are all good, so I will play with these. Start off with the chocobo. Try secure the area first. I can't advance. This one? Yeah, let's go with this one here. Okay, no, I'm not gonna do that. Just not yet. Mandrake. Okay, let's see here. Can't use the fat chocobo. Aha! You bastard. Well, that was a victory, you bastard, as opposed to... Let's see here. This one here. There we go. Gonna take that one back for sure, I know that. But at least we have. Let's see. Okay. All right, this is in my favor now. Yeah. Oh no. 5, 8, and I win. Look at that, didn't take too long this time. New card obtained, Shiva. Awesome.
Took the wind right out of my sails. And here I was thinking my ship was unsinkable. Happy to be proven wrong, though. Especially by a real pro. Glad we could get that mansion before I moved on. With all that pent-up frustration, I wouldn't have been able to think or sail straight. Thanks for clearing my head. I'm gonna stick around a bit longer. Just enough to swab the deck once more.
She seems even more dejected now. I lost. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, we can move on. Let's go to the inn. Nice cozy little place.
Hello there. Room for one.
Help! Somebody please! Help!
Must be the lady and her, the girl and her dolphin.
Anybody, please!
That sword. You're some kind of fighter, aren't you? That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
Trouble brewing.
We gotta go!
Forgot to save right after the card game. Oh. There we go. Oh, it's a rest spot.
This way! Down here!
I think I'm gonna fight Leviathan next.
Quickly! Please!
Help! It's Yuffie! What the heck was... Where's the Leviathan? Oh, okay. Never mind. It's not Leviathan. Okay, let's see. Abilities. Static Shock. Impulse. Okay, another one. Oh. I think I will focus shot. Tear the deep water cell.
Okay,
spell, thunder, water cell. Barret. Thunder. Trying to get away. Okay, let's see. Barret. Okay, stack shock.
The water.
Okay. Just kind of, Okay, abilities. Spell. Kirika. Staggered.
Let's finish this.
Spells. Nope. No Thundara. Static shock. Barret. Oh. Ah. Son of a. Cloud. Kiriga. Barret. Okay. Summon. Titan? Oh, I'm gonna use a spell first. No. Summon. Oh, he's done. Not too bad. Wasn't too hard either. Straight in the head.
Let's check on that girl. Come on. I don't think she's breathing.
Hey, we need help over here.
Well, I think Cloud happens to know CPR, being a militant and all.
I need to get her breathing again. God, she's so cold.
Maybe someone should go find a doctor? There's no time.
God, she's so cold. Don't just stand there, help me! You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
Now, start!
He just about had to touch her. You was dead.
Those guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was? Ugh, nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't you? You big moron!
Oh, a little crazy, are we? Acting very Japanese in front of, well, these
okay,
people.
Yuffie. Let's get you inside. You've had a rough day.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Not to be that guy, but kids these days, I swear.
Now, now.
Who's that?
Another one of my guests. I seem to get a lot of them when the world's on fire.
We really need to shut that reactor down.
Huh? What a relief this didn't turn out worse.
Okay, where do I go next?
Sorry, the ship won't be leaving port until the festivities are over.
Materia. HP up. Just searching around, see if there's any more materia.
Only kids allowed in here. No grown-ups.
Sure. Wonder what they're smoking. Pink dust and all. Oh, mist. Oh, I just came from here. Where do I go now? I'm supposed to be going this way.
Ocean's real quiet today. Too quiet. Something's brewing.
She even runs like a Japanese ninja.
She wants your autograph.
Come on, let's get ourselves some rooms.
I like how Barrett is all what do you call it, happy then. Somebody thinks he's cool. Okay, let's go to the room. I guess I gotta go to the front first. Didn't actually get a room yet.
Hey, if it isn't the heroes of the hour, I heard about what you did for that girl. Thank you so much. Your stay is on us. We insist. It's the least we can do for you, really. Now then, how many we got? Will four rooms be enough?
Could you make it five?
Five it is. Oh, everything is comped. So, if you need anything at all, just ask.
Don't know about you, but I'm dying to put my feet up.
It's nice to have the place booked up again for once. Gosh, when was the last time that happened?
I wonder how big these rooms are. Nothing around here. Just a lady sweeping up. Who's this?
The part is that I don't even know what's missing. Only that something is. Like it's on the tip of my tongue, but I just can't remember.
Damn whispers.
Speaking of, you seen them lately? Cloud.
Who's in there with you? Oh. Red. Thought it was someone else.
Nope. All clear here, officer. Well, hope the rest of your patrol is just as uneventful.
Who was she speaking to? A stranger's voice. We'll manage.
We'll manage.
It feels like I have fish bones in my nose.
How has it changed? Was it positive change? He has such a dog quality to him. I mean, like, when I see him looking up like that, it reminds me of my dog. I had a few dogs growing up. Different parts of my life. What is this?
Oh. Hey. Perfect timing. I was just about to come find you.
Yeah, I...
You...
regret what I said in calm.
Oh.
Come in.
I should have never doubted you.
It's fine. I never should have doubted you either. Say, do you remember a guy named Emilio from Nibelheim?
The general store kid?
The general store kid?
Yeah. Anyway, he left the village right before you did. Thought I'd never see him again. Then one day last year, he shows up at Seventh Heaven. I couldn't believe my eyes. He was all grown up. Didn't even recognize him at first.
Really?
Yeah, and what's more, the woman who walked in with him was stunning. Like, she could have been a model, and... You're not interested, are you?
Not really. But I'm happy to listen, so go ahead.
It's okay. Forget it.
Well, Cloud is at least trying.
Test?
No, it wasn't. Why deny it? I guess it was, huh? I'm sorry.
It's fine. We'll find time to talk. Just the two of us. Figure things out.
Just be ready to spill your guts, huh?
With my iron stomach?
Surprisingly, he still has a sense of humor, despite being all moody he is. You know, he does come off a little more human than his original counterpart, because, well, I guess this is just the way how you read into it. Like, when I was playing the OG, I always took Cloud as somebody who just, you know, was just moody all the time. He just brooded on about, and, yeah, he's like a stone wall. Let me take a look around here first. See how the place looks. I like that you can move the chairs and everything. Usually they just be like stationary, like they were statue-like. Well, if this was a PS2 game, well, I don't think a PS2 game can handle this, I think, unless without some major compromises. What is this? Orb of Lightning. What's the difference between lightning materia? Let's see here. Item economizer. Is it just called lightning materia, or is it orb of lightning? Okay, I guess it was just another lightning materia. Yeah. Cool, it's always nice to get things for free at least. Let us go back to our headquarters. I mean, our quarters, I guess. Yes. No time for rest, I guess.
Come on in, guys.
Hey.
Gang's all here. It's time, you got to know me. My name is Yuffie, materia hunter and elite ninja operative for the interim Wutai government. I left my beloved homeland behind to bring an end to Shinra's reign of terror and prove that Wutai's not to be trifled with.
Wutai?
Yep. Which brings me to that little favor I mentioned yesterday. Long story short, I want you to join me. HQ, they just didn't understand. But you guys get it.
Don't ninjas creep around in the dark slitting people's throats? I mean, we've done some shit, but we ain't about to stoop that
low. I resent that! Although, that is something we do. Traveling alone so far from home is expensive. So I've been moving from town to town, hustling, scraping together enough scratch to keep sticking it to the man. Until, that is, I came here. And lucky I did, because I met Rhonda. She offered me the gig of a lifetime, an assassination. And guess who the target is? Seriously, guess.
Just spit it out already.
Who else but a certain company's new president, Rufus freaking Shinra! That crazy or what? And that douchebag will be here any minute now. Up there here anyway. Enjoying his fancy inauguration parade. These people had their country stolen from them, and then their sunlight. Junon demands revenge. So when the president steps out...
Oh, wow. Tell us more.
Okay. You want to know how Rhonda's planning on paying me? With your bounty suckers.
What?
Oh, gotta hand it to her. The lady works fast. Well, this is fun. See ya.
Hey!
I know you're in there, my friend.
If you manage to get away, you should try to find Priscilla. She'll get you topside.
Now, you don't want to make me come in there and fetch you, because I would love to do it!
Who's that?
It's that guy.
A pain in the ass. Let's go.
Okay, let's do a quick save. Gonna go down. What's Barrett doing?
How long do you intend to keep me waiting? Absence certainly makes the heart grow fonder, my friend. Still playing hard to get, eh? Well, I've got news for you, young man. As if I think, the speed demon has been entrusted with a singular task. Retrieving one Aerith game book.
Me?
You come alone?
It only takes two to tango. Besides, you and I like to go big, and a venue this small just won't do. But no need to worry. I found the perfect stage. The city above, where we can dance up a storm. Seek me out. And we'll put our last performance to shame. with a show none shall ever forget.
You got some weird friends, man.
We might want to think about getting out of here. These people don't need more trouble.
Yuffie said to talk to Priscilla if we wanted to get topside, right? Let's go find her.
Why did that dude just...
Thanks for dealing with that Shinra nut job.
Don't you think for even a second we did that for you, the slime ball who sold us out.
Take it. Not much, but it's yours.
The hell's this supposed to be?
Your bounty. Part of it, anyway. You thought I'd put you through the ringer like that without making it worth your while? We're on the same side. Always have been.
And what if Biker Boy had taken us in?
Then I would have had to improvise. But I didn't, because it all worked out. Worked out fine. Like I pray it will for Yuffie upstairs.
New quests are available. New Queen's Blood player. Where is this Queen's Blood? Settlement coastline. Priscilla's plan. Quest. Community notice board. Zogin. Okay.
That guy was a soldier.
Junon has no president!
Didn't think you'd still be hanging around. Well, since you clearly don't have anything better to do, think I could put you to work? The remainder of your bounty. I need it delivered to someone. I've already got a porter picked out, too. This here is Salmon. Since he'll be the one making the drop, it's your job to get him there safe.
Doesn't seem like too much of a hassle, but who exactly is this money for?
My son. Haven't seen him in a spell. Not since he left town. And never looked back. This gills me washing my hands of him. He's a grown man. Can't be clinging to his mom's skirts. Or her pocketbook. The crow's nest. Boy got sick of living under this steel sky. And my thumb, I suppose. So he went into the mountains way east of here. Found some more like-minded idiots. Kinda sad, if I'm being honest. If you're gonna run away, at least go somewhere interesting. Don't... half-ass it.
Okay, the money.
I meant what I said. Can't afford to take care of this town and his shit. I raised him best I could. Gave him every advantage. But he's gotta learn to stand on his own 2 feet. Besides, I've got someone else to take care of now. Don't I, Sam?
Take the job.
Much obliged. Once you make it to the crow's nest, find Toby. He'll make sure you get the reward I promised. But if I find a single hair out of place on Sam, you won't live to enjoy it. You keep my boys safe.
Headed for the village entrance.
Got Shinra on speed dial. So if my dog gets hurt, you get hurt.
What was that about?
Okay, let's escort this dog.
Brittle houses in the city.
Where is this dog?
Thank you.
There he is. He's got a life bar, so I better take care of him. Follow Salmon. Wolf.
You worry. Any monster that wants to get you is gonna have to go through me. Hey, Cloud, remind me. How old were you when you left home?
14. Wait, it was spring, so 13.
Suppose that ain't too unusual for small town boys like you. What'd your mom have to say?
Not much. Didn't try to stop me. Like you said, nothing unusual about it.
But
2,000 gil. She offered me that. To make a fresh start.
Guess moms are the same all over.
I turned the money down though. Didn't need it, since I was planning to enlist straight away.
But you still can't help saying you're right to do it.
Alright, boy, lead the way. Oh, he got some damage.
Okay, hear me out.
What?
Know how some parents stop the kids from leaving the nest, claiming it's too soon or they're not ready? Any excuse to keep them at home.
What about it?
Loads of parents are like that, but I told myself I'd be different. I'd never keep my little girl from flying. I don't want to clip her wings. I want her to soar. I hear you scoffing. You think I can't do it? You think I'll keep her all to myself?
Oh, yeah.
And that's what scares me. As much as I want to let her fly, I don't know if I'll be able to let go when the time comes. Maybe I'll panic, get in the way, hold her down, all to keep her safe. Oh, Marlene, I wish you could be my baby girl forever.
Good to go. His life bar still looks full, so I don't think he took any damage. It just says 2550. This is a very nice, cheery song. Good.
Get your shit together. Mommy's barely out of diapers. You've got time.
Right. I'm just getting worked up over nothing. Yeah, she won't be leaving me for a while.
Then again...
Hey!
Boss time. Okay, detrimental statics effects. Petrifying stone. You have been petrified, taking a certain amount of damage while in this state will turn you to stone, rendering you incapacitated. Avoid damage until the status wears off. Cure the element with sooner remedies or other spells. Okay. Attacking the aura that shrouds it will produce tornadoes. The aura will weaken with each tornado spawn. Once it has been vanished, the drake will become pressured. Attacking it from behind will weaken the aura without creating tornadoes. Okay, electric, fiery, ice, bonus. Reverse gale. Move. Okay. Oh, he's got some damage. At least he's still going along with his little bow wow song. Here we are.
Still full of energy. Do I know you?
We're Sam's bodyguards. Your mom hired us to keep him safe. And to make sure her boy got his allowance.
Keep it. I ain't taking her money. I can make ends meet on my own.
Who are they, Dylan? Friends of yours?
Claire, what are you doing out of bed? You know you need to stay off your feet. I know you came all this way, but I can't accept that. Just make sure Sam gets home safe for me.
You really are your mother's kid. Got her stubbornness and everything. Have it your way. Why don't you hang on to it?
This is a fortune.
If you really don't want it, I'll take it off your hands. But as a parent, I'm sure you want to give your kid the best life you can. And in my experience, that don't come cheap. Think it over.
That's true. We'll take it.
Dilster, what's looking for you, dude?
Toby.
Sorry, got a little tied up. on? Aren't these guys with Avalanche? Rhonda said I might run into you.
Avalanche? Wait, you mean they're the ones who blew up those reactors?
The superstars themselves. I just want to say it is such an honor to meet you. Actually, while you're here, think I could ask you for a favor? Seeing as Dylan's situation seems to be taken care of?
Yep, it's all good.
Excellent. In that case, why don't we step into my office for a chat? Right this way.
Cool. New quests are available.
You Mikorinos are something else. When I saw you on the news, I was blown away.
Okay, this place is open to us now.
And here you are, lending me a hand. It's literally a dream come true. So, here's the situation. There's this big lighthouse down by the Cape, and someone calling themselves the Merc of Junon has turned it into their hideout or something.
Curie.
Oh, are they an acquaintance of yours?
Sorta.
What are the chances? I don't know about you, but I think fate brought us together. Anyway, that place has got a killer view. We used to go up there all the time and just chill. But it's too dangerous with all the monsters around, and that merc hasn't done a thing about him. So I was hoping you could do me a solid and convince that merc to help us out.
Ask about the merc.
They've done many a good deed in Midgar and all throughout the grasslands. Allegedly, that is. And like, if they're so good at doing good, then why aren't they doing anything now?
Okay, lighthouse.
The lighthouse is up ahead, right on the cape. Apparently, it used to guide ships back in the Republic days, but that was, like, forever ago. Anyway, it's super out of the way and crawling with monsters. Anyone who thinks customers will come calling is out of their mind.
Okay, do him a solid.
Yo, you're the best! You know, I just knew I could count on you.
So, you gonna help or...
me?
You can sniff out trouble.
I suppose that does make me the most suitable candidate.
Oh, pro tip. If you ever get the chance, you ought to swing by the hill, too. You might even catch a glimpse of the Great Condor if you're lucky. If you're into that kind of stuff.
Cool.
Never in my wildest dreams did I think I'd end up becoming best buds with Avalanche.
Best buds, eh? Oh, look at that. Neil? Okay. I'll come back here later. I'm gonna head back to Junon and continue doing what I was doing. Okay, let's see here. Back to Junon.
What are you thinking sending Sam back alone like that?
He even need us in the first place. Your mother gives Staff a run for his money.
So, how's my son? Seem okay?
Yeah.
You gonna stand there and pretend this wasn't all about Claire and her bun in the oven? Apple didn't fall far from this stubborn ass tree. That's for damn sure.
Wouldn't know about that. And if you're done making wisecracks, I got work to do. You did a good job today, boy. Someone's getting extra pets.
All right.
Brittle houses in the sea air.
It's interesting, Boyle.
Guess there's some kind of help.
Do you need something delivered?
Okay, what do we need to do? Let's go check out Priscilla's plan. Okay, let's save. Good.
To Yuffie. She said that you could show us a way to get up top.
Sure, I'd be happy to. Although, Yuffie's the one who found it. And according to her, that tanker's the quickest and easiest way into the city. See that? That booth up there is the control room.
So we can repurpose this ship as an elevator. Someone lowers and sends it back up, along with the others.
Problem is, how are we supposed to get to the controls?
High voltage?
Yep. It should just say, no climbing.
So we're stuck.
Not with Mr. Dolphin. You wouldn't believe what he can do. Like when we met. See, I was out taking a swim all on my lonesome. At least I thought I was alone. But then, squeak, squeak, I hear this funny noise.
That's great and all, but we're in a hurry.
Hey!
We're sorry, really. But we'll make sure to come back as soon as we're done. You can finish your story then. How does that sound?
Okay, promise. Never done it before? My arm, your arm, bam!
Oh, gotcha!
Awesome!
Alright then, now what?
Now, we ask Mr. Dolphin to get you up. With his help, it'll be a cinch. Okay, which one of you wants to go flying?
Got you written all over it, Murph.
Guess it's me.
Great. Just let me know when you're ready to go.
I like how... What's his name? I like how Barrett is starting to become buddy-buddy with Cloud there. Okay, let's go. Follow the dolphin. Jumping with Mr. Dolphin. Steer Mr. Dolphin into the beach balls he loves so much to get him excited and speed up. If you are swimming fast enough by the time you reach the goal, he'll be able to launch Cloud up into the control room. Okay. Sharp turns with the R2. Got it. Grab on. Another little mini game. Here we go. Where am I going? Oh, okay. I see. Way off course. Gonna have to try this again later. Whoops. X. Oh. Triangle. Okay, there we go. Doable. Okay, where is the button switch? Music's pretty chill in here. Okay, tanker controls down. Kind of slow, but there we go.
Okay, your ride's right here. The ship's not far, so you'll be there in no time.
If we don't sink on the way.
Nobody thinks of lion, the word lion or tiger.
Have fun.
Hey, Mark, we're good to go down here.
All right. Just another day operating heavy machinery.
Meet you at the top.
Oh, cutscene. Look, it's the high wind. Join up with the others. I just like moving the chairs out of place. I don't have to clean it up, so.
Move.
infiltration. It's giving me Resident Evil vibes.
I can't believe we get to see the new president in person.
They're not gonna question the people who are not obviously in uniform running about.
Security than I thought.
More worried about the parade?
Guess things have changed. They got higher priorities.
Personally, I think that's a good thing.
The city's size, on the other hand. The robed men won't be easy to find.
They're definitely not here. Let's head into town.
We cannot let Midgar win. Not on our own home turf.
Airstrip.
Any idea what that is?
The highway. Shinra's pride and joy. The fastest, most advanced airship in the fleet.
Screw the boat. Let's take that.
Unless you got a trained crew and piloting skills we don't know about, we're sticking with the boat.
That's too bad. Would have been perfect.
Hey, beggars can't be choosers.
I wonder what happens if we go this way. Best not to get any closer.
This is pathetic. I've never seen such a sorry performance. To report in either sector.
Good. What about the passengers?
Check their IDs and screen all the luggage, sir. Out of the ordinary.
Excellent. I never remember. The whole world will be watching the attacks here today. You cannot report any mistakes. Don't forget what happened in Midgar.
Just gotta make a good impression on the new president.
I'm so nervous that I couldn't see the new last night. Long now until the rehearsal.
Okay, I guess we gotta find a way out of here.
We cannot let Midgar win. Not on our own home turf.
Maintenance passage. Okay, so we just came up here just to find out that there's... Okay, no, actually, I think we're supposed to find a way past everyone. Came back this way for no reason. Well...
We cannot let Midgar win.
ticket. Much better than
Do we have to go to that social for the Midgar units?
Just gotta make a good impression on them.
No disturbances to report in either sector.
What is this?
Them be for now. Enter.
An emissary from Wutai is here, sent by Viceroy Saru.
Oh, he introduced himself as Colonel Glenn Ladbrock. I thought you were dead.
Then you thought right. Let's cut to the chase, Mr. President. The Viceroy and your late father had big plans. I assume you intend to carry them out?
Correct.
That's good to hear. Some people just don't have the stomach for war. And this battle for the Magnus Materia demands commitment from both Wutai and Shinra.
Thank you, I'm aware. But my father is dead, which changes the equation. A new vision is required.
You always did prefer to march to the beat of your own drum. This new vision include your fairy tale promised land? You Shinras, you take and you take, you never give back. Left to you, this world would end up an empty husk. War can put things right, beget anger, desolation, hatred, and in its wake, new unity. A people rejuvenated, and a planet once more made whole. What we're doing's for the greater good. Just gotta know when to ease off the gas.
Now listen.
You started this, remember? No more playing the idle heir. You have obligations to fulfill. Let's give the people what they deserve. Oh, right. Before I leave, a message from the Viceroy. Congratulations on your inauguration, Mr. President. Shinra has a bright future.
I might have to replay, remake. Just to figure out that flashback there. Unless it's from the DLC of Intergrade.
What kind of range do you
2,000 gil. 2 gillions. Okay, there's a whole area that's explorable. Deep sea elevator.
This elevator connects to the offshore reactor via under Junon. Unauthorized usage is prohibited.
Okay, so their reactor is under the water.
Strategic location, along with its air and seaports, make it second only to Midgar as the company's most vital city.
Huh. Neat. Any good restaurants? Sights to see?
Maybe. I don't know.
Right. You're not the touristy type.
Hey, just to be clear, you do realize we're not here on vacation, right?
Of course I do. Hey, look, what's that about?
Listen up. Midgar's 7th Infantry will return home with the President's commendation. Let's show him how a real drill team does it, and make our city proud!
Troopers, you're all off duty until the parade begins. But use this time wisely. Practice your technique.
Whoops.
Those troopers seemed pretty psyched for the parade, huh?
More like eager to prance around for the new paymaster. Now, I know what y'all gonna say, but I gotta ask.
What?
If Rufus is in town, are we really gonna let this opportunity pass us by? Hell, I'm not saying we kill the man, but we ought to at least give him a talking to. Rough him up a little, maybe, you know?
Actually, I'm gonna have to agree. First, the Turks say, do whatever, we're not after you. But then, Cloud's biker buddy rolls up and says he is. We gotta straighten this out.
Okay, but how? We can't just walk up to the president in the street.
Or maybe we can.
Huh?
We bust up his parade!
No. That's how we die in a hail of bullets like a bunch of dumbasses. The city's crawling with Shinra troopers. We join the parade. Hide in plain sight. Get in, get close, get answers.
Seriously?
Sure.
Wow, that's good.
No arguments here.
Barrett, Fred. guys find a route to the port. See what security's like. And keep an eye out for black robes while you're at it.
Now hold up!
Fatigues won't be enough to disguise you two.
True enough.
Shut up.
All right, see you in a bit. I gotta go find a uniform.
Oh, we're coming with. I'm so pumped for this. This way? Yeah.
Well, can't argue with them there. Let's take a look around. Okay.
Attention all troopers. Spare uniforms can be found here. Please get changed. The ceremony will be starting soon.
Now we're talking.
Huh. They're actually kind of cool.
Well, ready to suit up?
Yep. Whoa there. Three steps back, if you please.
Hello, old friend. Okay, so am I supposed to go? No. Get changed. I'm trying to get changed into the, guess I go this way? Oh, here. Hold on. First, I want to take a quick look around. Nothing. Oh, okay.
Been a while.
Just say our plan out loud in front of this lady. Hi, I got a giant sword.
Head to starboard Junon when you're ready. Better hurry. You don't want to be the reason your team is disqualified.
Hold it! To assume that you simply forgot.
Sorry, sir.
You're sorry? Do you have any idea how important today's ceremony is? Do you, maggot? Form check now. You will give your commander a flawless performance. And if you show her anything less than perfection, I'll feed your ass to a behemoth!
Now what?
Was that Johnny Sins?
Follow my lead. Still remember the basics.
I'm having second thoughts, you guys.
What the hell are you doing over there? The commander is waiting!
Sir!
Attention!
Have to hand it to you three. You've got guts skipping out on practice. That, or you're idiots. Let's find out, shall we? I'm not about to take any chances today. I'm warning you now, though.
One slip up and I'll chuck you straight into a Marlboro's mouth. Clear?
Okay, so performing in the parade. Oh, okay, this is kind of like the dance-off in the last game. Press corresponding button when the following guide marker connects with the panel to improve your drill's team synchronicity and impress the crowd. Diamonds, tap the button. Yellow, repeatedly tap the button. Teal, hold the button. Okay, this is different, a little bit. Okay, red is tap. Yellow is repeated tap. I just gotta remember, teal is hold the button, okay. Okay, red is tap, yellow is repeatedly tap, all right.
Let's see what you've got. Now, begin!
Practice, okay. They have this all memorized on, okay. Perfect.
Not good enough.
Not good enough. There we go. Circle.
Impressive.
Good, great, good max combo. No, I think we're good. Well, shit.
As parade, Captain, you will round up your fellow troopers currently on leave in Larboard Junon. You will recall that, to march in the parade, each drill team is required to muster 5 units or more. Look for the 7th Brassards. They'll identify the best from the rest.
Once assembled, you and the team will report to Starboard Juno. Tardiness will not be tolerated. Now, make us proud.
Ma'am!
Okay, your parade performance as parade captain, falsely locate 7 infiltrates. Disparate units and assemble your drill team. When you have found at least 5 units, you can fine-tune your performance to line up with L2. Note that certain units unlock different formations. Successfully performing more difficult formations will improve your rating. Sure. No I in team.
That's how these things go. The president himself gives the award.
Wow. That's some plan. I mean, it's risky, but gotta go big or go home, right?
Okay, locate the 7th Infantry.
ready to rally the troops, Captain?
Yeah. Just remember, Midgar, 7th Infantry.
Anyone with one of these guys, right?
Come on.
Everybody ready?
Not yet! Let me fangirl for a sec!
Ooh, perfect timing, Captain. Would you mind taking the picture so I can get in there?
Fine.
Whenever you're ready, sir!
Okay, take a picture.
Thanks a bunch! Wow, Captain! Who knew you were such a pro? I might just have to frame this!
Break time's over, people. The parade's about to begin. Follow me.
Yes, sir!
Okay, so that's 1 out of 10. Why does he have a cardboard cutout? This really feels like a Final Fantasy game. I mean, like, I know it's a remake, but this feels like an actual numbered entry in the Final Fantasy mainline. Yeah, like I was thinking in the other video. Wonder if they'd ever consider doing a remake of 10. Pretty nice looking place. Through? Nope. Oh, look at that.
What? We're trying to enjoy the view.
It's the captain.
Oh! Captain!
Get your shit together. Parade's about to begin. Everyone, follow me.
Yes, sir!
Okay, 2 out of 10.
Out of all the military parades we've been to, I'm feeling this one's gonna be special.
Sir! Welcome back, sir!
Welcome back, sir!
Okay, I guess I gotta go inside and
everything! Shame I can't take this baby home.
But
Well, let me guess. You're here for the limited model, too?
Check the helmet, you dipshit.
Oh, Captain! Please forgive me, sir!
Break time's over. Outside. Now.
Right away, sir!
Three out of 10. Oh, okay. That's the troop that I'm leading.
So, this is the latest in Junon fashion.
Well, they're all waiting for me.
Guys, look.
It's Pitbull. Oh, it's Rufus. I wonder what's this all about. He's got a bald guy club.
Huh.
drink with us, you're gonna have to lose the helmets. No scout, no service. Well, what are you waiting for? Unless, are you three mop heads?
Wait, he's our new captain. He didn't know. Sir, this place is for the clean shaven. You need to prove that you belong or leave.
R&R's over, people. Seven, outside.
Sir! Right away, sir!
New unit has joined. Guys are just everywhere. Whoops. What's this?
We carry only the finest in materia here.
Cool. Let's see, what I don't have. Pretty much have everything here.
We look forward to your next visit.
Can I help you find anything today?
Let's see. Nothing really.
Feel free to keep browsing.
The parade's gonna be broadcast live in Midgar. Can I help you?
Captain? Guys, quick! Attention!
Get your shit together. Parade's about to begin. Everyone, follow me.
Yes, sir!
It's a good thing Cloud has the experience. Okay, you're honored to drop 5 units for the parade.
Hope I can find a
but I can I can grab 10. Okay, I'm gonna try find all 10.
What kind of range do you
look at this.
Nice uniforms.
Aw, how'd you know it was us?
By your scent.
That is some nose you got there, Red.
Leaving the Maku-soaked streets of Midgar behind has done wonders for my faculties. And though this place is starting to take its toll. Those children won't stop staring. Have they so much as tried to pet me? I may be clad in fur, but that doesn't mean I'll purr.
He doesn't like anybody touching him. See here.
I don't think so. This place is off the limits.
All right.
Seven, ten, huh?
Sir!
Hundreds of troopers were assembled at Junon's aerodrome earlier today to welcome President Rufus Shinra to the city. In a few hours.
Barracks lobby? That's pretty impressive that they have all these guys still following. I mean, like, you know, I'm kind of stuck in the PS2 days where, you know, you can only see so much people on screen or, like, on screen at the same time.
How exciting.
participate in today's parade.
Very. All of us in the 7th have been practicing like crazy. Day in and day out, drilling every little detail. I just hope that hard work comes through in our performance, and that it gives everyone who came out to support our new president something else to cheer about.
I'm sure it will. But before we let you go, is there anything you'd like to say to the folks back in Midgar?
This is a difficult time for our city. But when you see us marching today, just know this. We're marching for you.
Okay.
Excuse me, but we're in the middle of an interview.
Oh! Good day, Captain!
Oh! You're their captain! This is perfect! If you have a moment, I'd love to ask you some questions about the parade.
Sorry, but...
How do you plan to set your team apart from the competition? Are there any special routines you've been practicing?
Right! I see what you mean, Captain! We can't go spilling our secrets to anyone who asks, especially on camera.
Break time's over, people. The parade's about to begin. Follow me.
Sir!
Okay, four more.
I swear nothing gets my blood pumping like hiding in the barracks when I'm on duty.
The dude doesn't want to do anything. More stairs to go to.
It's past time the president showed himself. Where's he been?
Not in Midgar, that's for sure. Seeing the world, maybe?
Good. Kid's got a lot to learn.
True that. I doubt he's got any idea what Midgar units can do. Guess we just gotta go out there and introduce ourselves.
Vial of Solaris.
It's past time the president showed himself. Where's he been?
Not in Midgar, that's for sure. Seeing the world, maybe?
Good. Kid's got a lot to learn.
True that. I doubt he's got any idea what Midgar units can do.
Not now, buddy. We're busy.
Oh! Captain! I didn't realize! Sorry, sir!
Practice is over. Time for the real deal. With me.
Yes, sir!
They all gotta go march out like that. See, three more. I'm doing all this just to see if I can get bonus points for whatever. Maybe I'll get a special item. There was something. There's a rest place there. There's the whole troop.
Sir! Welcome back, sir!
Welcome back, sir!
Okay, where can I find the rest?
Come here, boy! Where did you...
Maybe there's something in here. Aha! Room.
Call me biased if you wish, but I believe our freak formation is a pretty cool
formation. I don't know. The Grenadier's room is pretty tight, too.
Shit. It's rock solid.
Captain!
Sir, permission to ask a question. What formations do you intend to utilize for our performance?
That depends on the readiness of my men. But you can rest assured that your captain has everything under control. Is that clear? Now, out!
Sir! Yes, sir!
Okay, two more. You know, sometimes this game just feels like a dream. I'm playing this game. Like, it comes to me once in a while. I'll be like, I'm actually playing like a war, like Final Fantasy VII in like a tangible looking world.
Please don't talk to me.
I think I should transmute some stuff. Let's see, Planet's Blessing. That. Planet's Flavor. Okay, I think I will do a couple more of these. Then a couple. Oh, I'm out of Sage. Gold Coral Armlet. I've got the experience for those already. Enhanced Alpha Dunk. Nice. Get the experience for that. Yeah, that'll be it for now. Chadley,
is there something I can help you with?
Scan. What are you doing here?
Potential research candidate confirmed. Cloud? Why in the world are you wearing that uniform? On second thought, forget I asked. The less I know about your undercover pursuits, the better. Should you require assistance, let me know. Now then, Captain, how might I help you today?
Okay, develop material. Oh, he's still just this. Okay. Autocast, morph, combat simulator. I doubt that there's anything new. Version 3.15.
By the way, Cloud, have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto relic I mentioned before? If not, don't worry. I'm sure you have more pressing matters to attend to.
You are sure?
Just checking in.
You could take your sass and shove it. Doing all this work for you for free? Planet's Favor. Nice. Cats. No one's gonna get past security.
Can I say anything? Oh, were you lonely without Daddy?
No matter what happens, no hard feelings.
Here, why don't we take a nice deep breath and try to relax? Keep your boots in. Captain, good luck in the parade. Words to live by.
Okay, I went up. Stairs. I went downstairs.
Please don't talk to me. I'm trying to study. I don't have time to watch parades.
The stress. My stomach can't handle it.
You better hit the head before the parade starts.
No. I've been through this before.
Hit the head?
Now, then I'll end up having to go again during the parade, guaranteed. I need to hold it until the absolute last second.
Okay. Junon is winning.
Okay, it just came back to me, like, hit the head means, like, what? Going to the toilet, right? Because when I first time heard it, I thought it was a euphemism for, like, spanking the monkey or something like that. just ruining everything. Somebody clean that up. Where else can I find these guys? There isn't a second floor somewhere, is there?
Best of luck to all of you. Hey, wait.
That's quite a stone. Did you invent it yourself?
Cecilia should be
okay, I'll take a second look out here. Look who it is.
I'm sure you will.
Think you mean I'm rooting for you?
Look at that, he's got a hook for a hand. He said he could have shot us, but he doesn't even have his gun on him. His thing is yellow. I gotta figure out what the color scheme is for the relationship status. Okay, there's two more I gotta find. I just don't know where. Okay, so I'm gonna leave the video here, and I'm gonna quickly find where these remaining two infantries are. All right, we'll catch you in the next video.